What's up, guys? Welcome back to Met Theater. Today we are going to see together the Cambridge Audio Azure 851N network player. Cambridge Audio, founded in the 1968, is an English company that created the P40 integrated amplifier that was making the history for having the first toroidal transformer inside. The P40 was immediately a success. After that we have the P50, and in the years we had a lot of speakers, CD players and pre-amplifier. 2000 and exactly 2003 launched from the new series Azure, a series that was combined two key features from Cambridge Audio. One is the XD crossover amplifications that is going to combine the quality of the A amplification to the efficiency of amplifications AB. And then upsampling, adaptive time filtering, that is going to convert a digital signal, for example 16-bit, in a 24-bit 384 kHz with a better sound wave that have more accuracy and quality. What I'm going to do today is a quick unboxing. After that we do a sound test that we can hear the difference between internal digital analog converter like this one that have upsampling and my receiver from the Denon 6500 after the jump. So here we go, our network player is ready. So very good quality, is available in two colors, silver and black. Here we can find our USB input, standby, on and off, our filter mode, home button, information button, color display that we will see later, and our volume control and navigation menu. It's working like a preamplifier, so we can change the volume just from here, or we disable the preamplifier and we just use it for menu control. What I like is remote control that have a good quality, and what I like most, but maybe you cannot see, we can see it later, bam! You can turn it on the light. Very good. Power on off, input for the power supply, it's available in the box. Ethernet cables and also Wi-Fi dongle. Very good. other two USB input, digital input, digital output, LR or RCA line output. So for connected we can use our XLR cable that I suggest to use it if you have it, or RCA plug. What people don't know that it's possible to have till 4 output, so can work together till only 4 output. So let's go to connected and we do our sound test. I will put my receiver in the poor direct mode so we don't lose any quality, and after that we try the upsampling of the 85N and we see the difference between 85N and my receiver. So let's take a quick look how to disable the preamp mode if you connected with an integrated amplifier or a receiver. We just go in on settings, after that on audio, then digital preamp mode. Here we can enable or disable the preamp mode. In this case we have controlled the volume with your receiver or integrated amplifier. It's coming with the Stream Magic application that you can install on your smartphone, and from here you can do everything with your network player just from your couch. So now let's do a sound test, one with our Cambridge audio in the receiver in poor direct mode, and the second one with using only the receiver, and let's see the difference.
Thank you.
So guys, our sound test copyright free is finished. I will let in description a link with my official sound test. If you have the possibility to try this Cambridge Audio Azure, do it, because I really suggest it. It's amazing. The digital audio converter is doing great work, and upsampling is working really good. See you next time, and considering to subscribe to my channel if you like my video, and ciao ciao.